Hello students, now we are going to continue exercise 3 from chapter 21, question 5. The length of the side of a square cloth is 48 cm. Find the perimeter and the area of the cloth. Okay students, the length of the side of a square cloth is 48 cm. Then find the perimeter and the area of the cloth. So students, using this length of square, first of all we will find out perimeter and then after area. Let us find out. So students, answer 5. Length of the square cloth is given to us 48 cm. So first of all write down the perimeter. Perimeter of a square. What is the formula to find out perimeter of square? 4 into length. So 4 as it is, multiply. Length is given to us 48 cm. So 48. Now 4 multiply 48. 4 8s are 32. 32 is 2. 3 carry. 4 4s are 16. 16 plus 3, 19. So 4 multiply 48 is equal to 192 cm. So the perimeter of a square cloth is 192 cm. Now we want to find out area also. So what is the formula to find out area of a square cloth? Yes, length into length. And length is given to us 48. So 48 multiply 48. Let us do multiplication. 48 multiply 48. So students, 8 8s are 64. 64s 4, 6 carry. 8 4s are 32. 32 plus 6, 38. Now, second digit down comes, put 1, 0. Second digit down comes, put 1, 0. 4 8s are 32. 32 is 2, 3 carry. 4 4s are 16. 16 plus 3, 19. Now do addition. 4 plus 0, 4. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 is 0, 1 carry. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 9, 13. 13 is 3, 1 carry. 1 plus 1, 2. So the answer is 2304 square centimeter. So students, look at here. Here is given to you square centimeter. Whenever we are find out area, at that time you have to write down square and whatever unit is given to you. Centimeter, then centimeter. If meter is given, write down meter. So the perimeter of the square cloth is 192 cm and area is 2304 square centimeter. Now next, sixth question. The length and the breadth of rectangle are 6 meter and 120 cm respectively. Find its area in a square meter. The length and the breadth of a rectangle are 6 meter. Length is 6 meter and breadth is 120 cm. Now find its area in square meter. So students, look at here. The length is given to us 6 meter and the breadth is given to us 120 cm. So first of all, we convert this 120 cm into meter. Okay, then we will find out area in meter. Now students, look at here, answer 6. Length of the rectangle is given to us 6 meter. Then breadth of a rectangle is equal to 120 cm, right? Now students, first of all, convert this 120 cm into meter. 1 meter is equal to 100 cm. Then 120 cm is equal to how many meters? So now students, the number comes upside down. Okay, when the number come in upside down, at that time you have to do division. So 120 upon 100. So students, 0, 0, cut. In denominator, 1, 0 is there. So put the point after one digit in a numeration. So in numerator, 12 is there. So put the point after one digit. The answer will be 1.2 meter. Okay students? So now, what is the formula to find out area of rectangle? Area of rectangle is equal to length into breadth. So students, length is given to us 6 and breadth is 1.2. Now students, 12 6 are 72. 12 6 are 72. One decimal place is here, so put the point after one digit. So the answer is 7.2 square meter. Okay, so the area of rectangle is 7.2 square meter. In this way you have to solve this sum. I hope you understood it. Thanks.